So hi everyone, this is Drastic Ed from the Achievement Squad, coming at you with a quick guide for Destroy All Humans 2, Reprobed. And we're going to drop somebody off of the Albion Bridge to get the Albion Bridge's Falling Down achievement. So head over to this location on the map, and you want to grab one of the people in the area with a PK, which is right bumper, or R1 if you're on PlayStation. And you'll need to start boost jumping up the side of the tower. Utilize the bridge supports if you need to, but keep boost jumping all the way up to the top whilst holding on to the right bumper. And once you make it to the very top of the building, you'll just want to drop the person down into the water below, and this will bag you the achievement. I've been Drastic Ed from the Achievement Squad. If you find this guide useful, drop us a like, comment, subscribe, and happy hunting.